February 27th, 2024 in Savannah, Georgia, and I just put these in the ground. I had them in a container for a year. They were transplanted from the wild. I can't remember the scientific name. It's either called crow poison or flowering onion or something else. They have little cute white smelly flowers in the spring and just form little tiny bulbs. But I'm pretty sure the scientific name starts with N, but I have no idea what it is. So bye bye.